Welcome to Peace, Love, and Guns. Today we've got a different sort of video for you. There's been a lot of stuff in the news recently, and something reached me yesterday. I was scrolling through my Facebook feed, and I saw a guy. I don't remember his name, but he started a kind of a campaign, and I feel like it's going to be a movement. It's hashtag one less. And what he did on camera for the world to see was he took his legally purchased AR-15 and he sawed the barrel off of it, rendering it completely useless and unable to hurt anybody. And at first this kind of upset me because I'm a gun owner and I've always loved guns, and I believe people's right to self-defense, and that people should be able to hunt, provide food for their families, but these weapons just they don't have a place in civilized society. This is my AR-15, and up until now I've been really proud to own it. This is the SIG PM400. Technically or legally, it's a pistol, and up until now I've been really proud to own this thing, but I'm going to follow in the footsteps of the gentleman who sawed his gun up, because one less rifle out there is one less that can hurt somebody someday. And even if I were to sell this gun or give it up to the police, it could still fall into the wrong hands. So I'm gonna follow that man's example and do something that might disgust a lot of gun owners. You guys know at Peace, Love, and Guns, I like my Subaru. I do Subaru videos, I do gun videos, and a little bit of everything on my channel, but Peace, Love, and Guns is probably going to be more peace and love nowadays than Peace, Love, and Guns, because this thing has to go. And I would encourage all my gun-owning friends to do exactly what I'm about to do.